Yo, what's good, you guys? It's your boy Double MTV back at it with another reaction video. Welcome back to another episode of Catching Up with K-Pop. Today we'll be reacting to Kate Kim Remember music video, winner of K-Pop Star, I think season 5, signed to YG, or used to be signed to YG, and now she's with XS Entertainment. I don't know, the whole thing is confusing. She's basically signed with under XS Entertainment, but she's managed by YG. Yeah, she's not. I don't know, it's confusing. I really like her song with Bobby Secret. That shit was probably one of my favorite songs from Bobby's album. Her voice went very well with Bobby's rapping and DK's vocals. Like, ooh.
A few inches later.
And you keep the secret. Nobody gotta know that. Nobody gotta know.
This music video, I've heard news that C-Jam and Vasco were supposed to, or Bill Stacks now, he goes with Bill Stacks, I don't know why he chose that name, were supposed to feature on this song, but you know, the whole marijuana incident with them both, they had to cut them from the music video and the song. I've seen a lot of people arguing that she basically copied Kanye West's fashion show.
You're really hating on her, like seriously.
Although it does look familiar, but she does not deserve that kind of hate. It don't matter right now because we're here to watch Kate Kim's music video for Remember. So hey guys, let's hop into the reaction. This is Kate Kim, Remember. Ooh, okay. Already the visuals are yo, Katie.
It's funny how it lingers, but I'm not surprised that we were magic.
Ooh. Yo, these visuals, wow. Wow. Okay. Yo, this visual though. Damn. Look at that gold though. Visuals are crazy in this one, yo. Yo, in this song though. Ooh, the song, okay. I'm feeling it. Her vocals in this one. Get your shit, girl. Wow. Yo. Hold up. Okay, here, I'm gonna try to find out how many rappers are here. Okay, I see Lost. I see. Okay, this is C-Jam in the front. I see Lost. I see Low. Who's here? CK, Jamez. I see this guy a lot. I don't know who he is. Bill Stacks, I see you. They did a bad job editing them out. That's obviously C-Jam. Isn't that Young West? I think I spotted Gear Boys somewhere here. Oh. Okay.
Yo, the visuals, man.
That's it? Yo, that was Kate Kim Remember music video. Yo, that was a really good song. I really enjoyed that song. This song needed a feature. He needed a rap verse. You can tell. Something felt missing. I would love to see another collaboration between Kate Kim and Bobby. It would be interesting seeing Bobby in this type of track. Let's talk about the music video though. The music video. Ooh, the visuals, the aesthetics, like, visuals are so freaking crazy. I don't know if YG even cared about her. I think this is Axis Entertainment's production, because wow, their production is A1, man. I actually enjoyed the music video more than the song. Yeah, you know, I find this whole marijuana thing with Bill Stacks and CJM ridiculous. I know it's all Korean law. I'm in no position to talk about it in Korea. In the end, it's the rule there. In the world of K-pop or the Korean industry, where you work your ass off, almost no sleep, like 2 hours of sleep, you would think that they're taking some type of drugs to keep them up this energetic. Ain't no fucking way a human being will get only two hours of sleep every day and be this energetic or this sane. Like, you either taking something or you're not a human being, man. But anyways, you guys, I really enjoyed the song and the music video. The music video was freaking cool and awesome. What do you think about the song and the music video? Comment down below what you think. Do you guys hate it? Do you love it? Don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you push on the notification button. I'm gonna be releasing a lot of reaction videos. Be on the lookout. Social media on the description box down below. And yeah, you guys, this has been Double MTV. I'll see you on the next video. Baby, I'm just chillin', boy. I'm just chillin', chillin', chillin' my life.